I just wanted to give you a quick update on my custom order that I'm waiting for. When I first started my channel, I put up a slideshow of this baby that I've been expecting now for quite some time. And I just wanted to give an update on what is happening with her to the best that I know. So this baby has been ordered from Still Moments Nursery. Her custom wait time was 6 months. She was ordered in the early part of November of last year. So we're now talking about 10 months. And I just received the first updates on her account. So this is my, I'm gonna pull you off the base here. So this is my original order. This is my invoice. And as you can see, I ordered lots of extras with her. I did also make some particular requests as far as eye color and magnets and clothing. And if we look down here, this will tell you that I originally put her on layaway in November of last year and made my next payment on her in January of that year, of this year. She was totally paid off. And now, 8 months later, I am just receiving the first update. So on the 15th of August, her painting was complete, and on the 30th of August, she was rooted. So I assume that that means that what is left to be done with her is to assemble her and do her box packing and her shipping. Oh, and also, Nikki does a photo session, takes photos of every baby that she creates, so she'll also have to have her photos taken before she's posted. So basically, the update is that I still don't know exactly when I should expect her. I've asked for a more specific time frame, and one has not been forthcoming. So I'm just still waiting to receive her and click through a few of her photos here. I am still just waiting to receive her, and I don't know when that'll be, but I'm hoping that now that her painting and her rooting are done, that she will at very least be here by Christmas. But I would really like to have her before. The thing for me that I worry about a little bit with this custom, now that I've waited for her for so long, is that I was quite excited to share her with my grandmother. My grandmother was really excited that I was ordering her, and my grandmother passed away this summer. So a lot of the things that I was looking forward to doing with her and a lot of the excitement that I had for her has really been hampered by how long it has taken me to get her. But I'm keeping, a good attitude, and I understand that the artist is very busy, and that delays happen and that they maybe can't be foreseen. But I am very eager to get her, and I do hope that it will be soon. I am encouraged, and did want to share with you that I had received updates that her painting and her rooting had been completed. So I hope to get to introduce all of you to her very soon. And thanks so much for watching. Bye-bye.